Eagles coach John Worsfold has declared star ruckman Nic Naitanui will play close to a full game against the Brisbane Lions. The coach has ruled out the dynamic big man wearing the green vest again after his scintillating comeback last week. Caty Price reports.
It's the news Michael Voss would have been dreading.
We've been given the OK that he can play 90 minutes this week, which is basically a full game. No additional soreness or anything, so everything's tracking according to the plan.
While it's full throttle for Naitanui, midfielder Luke Shuey will still face a final fitness test, but the club is confident with his calf ruled a cork, not a tear.
Unless it was a really bad cork, you normally get it out after 3 or 4 days and then there should be no issue. So, it's really going to depend on him opening up later in the week, running-wise, and seeing how it feels.
Shuey's fitness could determine Matt Rose's selection. The coach admitting he's done little wrong with 25 touches for East Perth last week, but it's been Brad Dalziel's form that's held him out.
I've been really pleased with what Brad's offered us. You could say that last week he held his spot in the side due to his form being so good.
Brisbane set for a timely boost with the return of Simon Black after 3 games in the reserves following pre-season knee surgery, but the Lions are trying to temper expectations.
No, we can't pull the trigger, all guns blazing too at the same time, and appreciate that he's got to work his way back into the team, as in into form, and to really sort of show what Simon Black can do for us as a team.
Meanwhile, the AFL today released an updated list of free agents. West Coast with 7, the most of any club, and all yet to be re-signed, including Mark Lecrae, Dean Cox and Bo Waters. But it's talk of the coach's contract that just won't seem to go away.
People can, they can take punts and do all that. Is there a market? Yeah, there would be. I'd be interested to see where all the money's going.
For this week at least, it's for him to make it win number 144 against the Lions. Caty Price, 10 News.